Okay, Michael, I've drawn a little teensy tiny graph on the screen. Can you see it?
Yes.
Okay, and some points are positive, some points are negative. And let's just imagine, for the sake of argument, that the green line that I've drawn between them is, in fact, the optimal separator. It probably isn't, but let's just pretend that I drew the right one. Now, I've just told you that a lot of the alphas are going to be zero, and some of them are not. So thinking about everything that we've said and thinking about what it means to build an optimal decision boundary, maximizing the margin, I want you to point to one of the positive examples that almost certainly is not going to have a non-zero alpha, and one of the minus examples that almost certainly is not going to have a non-zero alpha. That is, are not a part of the support vectors.
You want something that does not have a zero?
Don't confuse me.
Do you want something that has a zero alpha or a non-zero alpha?
I want something that has a zero alpha.
Got it.
That is, in some sense, doesn't matter. Okay, go.